I'm sorry, John.
Am I crazy? What is this place?
I'm fine now. You need to let go.
What are you talking about? Where are you? Why am I hearing you?
I'm right here with you. I'll help you, but first, you need to calm down.
Okay, this is just a dream. I've gone mad. I've got to get out of here.
I'll help you, but you need to focus on my voice and do as I say without asking questions. We're running out of time. Look at the altar in front of you. It's going to collapse soon.
The what?
If you don't perform the ritual fast enough, it's over.
What the hell are those flying things? And those symbols?
It's the time you have left before everything collapses. Hurry up, go to the first ritual.
What the hell are you talking about?
You'll understand later. What do you see?
Candles, dice, a sensor. What are those things doing here?
Don't touch anything. Each of your actions and interactions are permanent and cannot be undone.
But what should I do now? I don't understand what's happening. Why do I feel so weak and so strong at the same time? I've never felt this way before. There's something inside of me.
Focus, it needs to get out.
What is this thing?
It's the energy uniting us. Use it to perform the rituals.
Nothing's happening.
Go face the demon. There's a book at the end of the path. Stand in front of it and let me guide you.
What was that? I need to get out of this nightmare.
A demon. They are the keys to your freedom. If you pass all the rituals with no mistake, you can get rid of them.
Wait. You're telling me that I must exorcise demons to get out of here? I'm dreaming or something. What the hell are you talking about?
I wish it were nothing but a bad dream.
And if I fail?
It's not an option. Understood?
I would just wake up. All of this would be forgotten.
No, not at all. You're not dreaming. Failing is not an option in this world where you are both master and slave.
But look around me. How can you tell me that this is all real? I can't believe what you're saying.
You're being so stubborn. Go to the next ritual. Even if you don't believe me now, unfortunately, you will have to. A long journey littered with hurdles awaits ahead of you before you can accept the situation.
I can't. What's going on here makes absolutely no sense. What you're asking of me, I just can't do it.
I do believe in you. I know you can do it. Once you showed me your worth. And that's exactly why we're here now.
What? You know me? What did I show you?
John, you'll get the answers after you pass the ordeals.